My all-time favorite rapper is DMX. Everybody who knows me or follows me already knows that. DMX came out on the scene in 2005.
Like All the Way.
I remember when we had our 2000 Millennium Party in elementary school, but there was somebody on the scene before that who DMX actually got his inspiration from. That person was Mystical. Both artists, they known for their gruff rapping style, right?
This is not about, really not about Beyonce. Pharrell, and he has writing credits on my records, okay? All my singles, coincidentally. And he never wrote a song, a lyric, a day in his life.
Same for these two, the Blueprint, Jay-Z, Beyonce, Blueprint, Nas, one of the greatest of all time.
It only counts if you really do it. If you're really living it and walking the walk. Don't just talk the talk. It's real cute and fun to sing all these girls' songs. Like, come on now. Oh, because I'm happy. I'd be happy too if I was stealing all kinds of folks' publishing and rights to songs and all kinds of stuff. Collaboration between B and Khalees. No, it's not a collaboration. It's called thievery because the collaboration, the definition of collaboration, it means that we are working together. There's no working together if you are not even checking to see if everything's cool.